and Christian finds himself wide open and ties it up with a three. Ahead to Almazan. Long arms. His arm. Here's the key one takes the shot. Sends it to Norwood. Four goes to eight. Got it to go. Paul Belger has been inserted into the Reno and Nine lineup. The key one lets it fly. Yes, it's a three. Yes!
Money in the bank for Semelad.
By rain or shine there, Belgium lets it fly for 3 points and three! Up at the end of the first minute. And no, Semelad puts it up enough. Semelad 3! Somebody to put up a decent shot here. Where is it coming from? Almazan. Oh, he got it. Rock and roll.
Mata getting the rebound.
Yeah, getting his first touch of the ball, really. Almazan. Almazan. 29-24, rain or shine by 5. Open. Yes. Diagonal cross court. The drive circles in. Open shot. Yes!
Bringing it in.
Shot clock coming down to 6. There's a cut to the basket. Great location.
The other way around.
Dario. Found another angle. Attacks. Oh, catching them fight.
Time running out. Here's the shot.
Okay, big fighting. Torres.
Armor Torres.
Sets it to the corner. Three, this one goes. He's at the ball. Follow up, yes. Oh, short.
And look at who got the ball. Another possession for us at TNT. Finally, RR Pagoy hitting the shot.
Williams, oh, what a shot!
What a pass the other day.
Reyes gets it to run, and TNT is in the lead. It's Belga. Lakiwa got it to go. Long three.
Oh!
Pass to the cutter, angled away, follow up! Ooh. Oh, yes, sir!
On the PC. Easy.
Torres kept the ball alive.
Ryan Reyes with a big
pass. Clutch basket, good skin, this one good. Oh,